If you're the type of person that likes blasting aliens and challenging gameplay, then look no further, as Graphite Labs' Hive Jump might be your cup of tea. Hey everyone, Dean here once again bringing you another first impression. Hive Jump is available now on Xbox One or Nintendo Switch if anyone in our community is looking to take the game portable. Hive Jump is an interesting retro 2D run-and-gun platforming inspired roguelite that will have you and up to three of your local buddies in some intense hive exploring action. As soon as you start the game, you're presented with the weird PS2 era creator profile screen. It's really odd that this exists, as pretty much all platforms this gen give us a universal account, and you'll need to create four of these for whatever reason if you're going to play local co-op to its fullest. Once you get the game started, you're taught how your backpack works and how to control your character. The game is simple enough and is actually quite fun once you get going. There are plenty of aliens to slay and tons of exploration to be had on each floor of the hive, and NPCs to track down hidden inside rooms that test your ability to masterfully traverse the game's terrain without killing yourself. Speaking of killing yourself, you should get used to dying, as you'll be doing it a lot. However, as long as your backpack stays out of harm's way, you'll be able to keep sending jumpers your way and keep on exploring. The main game offers this campaign that has you and aliens taking turns on attacking and defending bases. If you lose a defense, you lose the tile and have to hive jump to reclaim the space. I really dislike this and I wish it wasn't present in the game. Luckily, the game offers an arcade mode which lets you and your friends just immediately jump into gameplay, so if you were looking to dive right into a hive, then arcade will be an ideal mode for you. What really keeps me going in this game is the awesome soundtrack and wide array of weapons you can unlock to traverse the hives. The game feels pretty difficult, but the more you keep at it and the more upgrades you purchase, you start to find yourself managing hive exploration easier, and boss fights tend to feel a bit more fair once you prepare your ideal loadout. The replayability is high in this game, and if you find yourself hooked, you'll have plenty to do to keep busy. Have any of you picked up Hive Jump yet? Make sure to drop a comment and let us know of your experience as a fellow jumper. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe if you'd like to keep up with future first impression videos from the TrueGaming Network. This has been Dean, signing off.